10-7 from Wellsville, New York's McKean puts her into victory lane.